All right, in order to fill up our portable pressure washer, first thing we're going to want to check for is make sure we have plenty of water in our holding tanks. As long as we're fully stored and we have plenty of water in our holding tanks, we're going to go ahead and activate the booster pump in order to fill the tank on the pressure washer. So I'm going to come over here, and I'm going to hold down the little push button for 5 seconds until the pump comes on. After the pump comes on, I'm going to come over to the tank itself, open up the valve, and start to fill the tank. Now by pushing that button, that pump is going to run for 5 minutes. If we need an additional time, we're going to have to hit the button again in order to get it to another cycle. If we need to stop the pump prematurely, if the tank fills up, we can go back to the push button and hold it down, and the pump will stop.